Now, only hours after confirmation that five Australians had been killed in Afghanistan, the cenotaph in Sydney's Martin Place was attacked by vandals. TEN's Gabby Boyle has had a first-hand look at the damage. Gabby, what have they done?
Oh, look, Ron, it's really distressing and really upsetting here. Around 7:15 a.m. this morning, police were called to the cenotaph here in Martin Place. Of course, this is the location where so many Australians mark Anzac Day every year. What they found was really quite disgusting. Somebody has bent the bayonet that one of the soldiers here at the site hold completely out of place. Police say they are absolutely disgusted. They have fingerprinted the entire area. They've questioned people in the area. They have also taken CCTV from around Martin Place. They are absolutely disgusted. Determined to get to the bottom of this, Ron. Of course, it comes just hours after the announcement that five Australian men have lost their lives serving their country in Afghanistan.
Yeah, Gabby, isn't it despicable? Gabby Boyle reporting for us from the cenotaph at Martin Place in Sydney.